everybody, but you know, it's a business. I get it. You know, so get to go back home. It was a good part. Excited to go down there and help that team win. So I'm pretty excited.
How did you find out? When did you find out?
I don't even think I made it to my locker, and Molly grabbed me and pulled me in the office, and you know, said, "You just got traded to Houston." Thad and Derek were on the phone as well. So that's how I found out.
What's kind of going through your head in that tie game? You're not going in there in the tenth. Did you think something might be up?
I figured something was going on. You know, I haven't warmed up or anything, so. You know, I get it. You know, it's tough to explain while you're out there, 'cause you're trying to wonder if they're thinking of something different or what's going on. But I just try to focus on the game and you know, just try to help this team win.
For now, the emotions, obviously you're disappointed about leaving your team, leaving your teammates, but you are joining a very talented and top team. When do you think that will start to be the emotions that you're feeling more so than the disappointment?
You know, I'm letting it sink in right now. I think tomorrow morning when I wake up and I'm heading back home to Houston, it's going to be nice and it's going to be fun. I'm excited to meet my new teammates, and you know, I'm excited to win some games down there and help that team win and get back to the World Series.
What about the disappointment of what this team could have done this year? You guys felt all along you had playoff potential and just 7 out here.
You know, it's just some bad luck, and you know, some guys just ran into some bad luck. You know, it's one of those things where it's just a down year. Nobody's at fault. It was just tough, you know, and I don't really know how else to explain it.
What was it like in your pregame too? You guys lose Escobar before the game, and that guy is so well liked in this clubhouse.
It was emotional. You know, he's an unbelievable guy, and he was a you know center part of this team, and every single person I don't think disliked him whatsoever. So you know, seeing him pack his stuff up was, you know, you get choked up a little bit, and you know, watching that guy pack his bags was tough. But you know, he's going to another great team, and he's going to get a chance to go help that team win. So I'm sure he's going to be pretty excited.
Do you know anybody on the Astros well at all?
I got to go down the list.
Yeah,
I got to look it up, but you know, I'm sure I'll make some friends down there.